campaign is predicated on 5 key strategic pillars. These are provision of seeds. The ministry will ensure that all farmers participating in the program, or generally every farmer in the country, will have access to improved certified seeds. The second pillar is that of a supply of fertilizer. Fertilizer will be supplied under the program to all participating farmers. The third pillar under the campaign is that of provision of improved extension services. To ensure the provision of good technical and other chain actor linkage support to farmers, MOFA, in collaboration with Youth Employment Agency, currently have identified and recruited graduates from agri colleges to serve as agricultural extension agents. They will complement the woefully inadequate number of agricultural extension agents in our various district agricultural departments. Under the Planting for Food and Jobs campaign will be that of marketing. Private sector market players will be facilitated and linked to the farmers for engagement. Government's intervention will just be on as a facilitator. To this end, we have identified potential commercial operators, aggregators, to apply and assign districts or regions where they already operate. Their key responsibility will be to work with these farmers in their assigned districts to buy back the cereals and the products that will be generated from these fields. I wish to inform all that, we should inform you that all the 216 districts in the 10 regions of this country are implementing the campaign. We expect a total of not less than 221,600 farmers in the first season of implementation of this campaign. Private sector individuals have already been tasked to supply inputs at the DC levels. Seed quantities have been computed and will be delivered during this week. And the fertilizers will be delivered in the course of next week.